Now it's Hailie Mace. No pressure on Mace. She'll step to the edge of the box. Look at that from Hailie Mace. Spectacular. Back in Southern California, Hailie Mace has doubled the lead for Kansas City Current.